Natural dyeing produces a lot of different colors. Here we have a cosmos flower created a yellow. Black-eyed Susans created a greenish olive color. Sunflower seeds created two different colors, a dark gray and a brown. Then we have two different versions of purple cabbage, one that was treated with white vinegar, one with baking soda. This is acorn dyed that's been treated with iron water to create the gray. Carrot tops, red onion skin that's been treated with iron water to create the green. Dried hibiscus petals and horse chestnut husks.